Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Jadi di video kali ini gue akan bikin video. Jadi kan biasanya aku kan ngeprank orang pakai bahasa Inggris kan ke server Indonesia. Kali ini aku akan bikin kebalikannya lagi. Aku akan ngomong bahasa Indonesia ke orang bule. Jadi aku akan speak in Indonesia ke bule, basically ya kayak gitu. Okay, so yeah, let's just get started. Halo Ngap, apa kabar? Lagi ngapain nih? Lagi ngapain nih kalian? No English.
No English?
Yeah, very bad. A little only, little. Siki je. Yeah. Siki-siki Inggris. Indonesia. Kalian asal mana?
We from Romania.
Romania, keren. By the way, mau nanya nih. I ask question.
Yes.
Okay. Kalau mau beli jengkol di Jogja di mana? Gak ngerti ya? Makanya bukan jengkol enak loh. My name Nisrina.
Nisrina, my name is Michael.
Michael, salam kenal ya.
Bruh, look at this.
Salam kenal, Michael. Salam kenal, aku Farah.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Lagi ngapain aja? Oh, umur saya 16. One six.
Sixteen.
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
Oh, jadi kelas 10 ya? Kalian kelas 10 ya?
She want you to be his girlfriend.
Oh.
She likes you.
Oh, really?
She thinks you are very beautiful.
Oh, ya udah, makasih loh.
His name is Alin, my cousin.
Halo, apa kabar? What are you doing?
Justin?
Hah?
No. Wait, don't skip, please.
Okay. What did you say? I don't understand.
I staying now.
Yours.
In the car.
Oh, okay.
He's my friend.
Halo teman. Nama teman kamu siapa? Nama temannya siapa?
I don't understand.
Temannya siapa? Nama. Name.
My name?
Yeah.
Augustus.
Agustus?
Yes.
Agustus.
Yes.
Oh.
Apa kabar
Agus?
I don't understand. You understand if I talk in English?
Yeah.
Right. You know why her name it's Augustus?
Why?
Cuz Kwai Aleluya August. No. How to say? His mother and her father give her this name.
I'm a man, not a female.
You're from?
Indonesia.
Nice. So beautiful.
Oh, makasih ya.
Teach me something.
Oh, mau bahasa Indonesia. Ini. I will teach you.
Repeat this.
I will teach you.
Yes. Teach me.
Opo iki. Yeah.
Oh,
Yeah. One more.
Yes.
What is your name first?
Dennis.
Okay.
Douglas.
Okay. Douglas? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Aku? Si aku?
Aku. Aku.
Jenenge.
Say I love you.
Aku cinta kamu.
Aku cinta kamu.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Aku cinta kamu.
Yeah. How do you say hello? How do you say hello in your language?
Hello.
Ciao.
Mm-hmm.
Ciao. Really?
Ciao.
In Romania?
Yes.
How old are you guys?
I'm 17. 24.
I am 17 also.
Nice.
Cool.
You don't look. Look younger.
Yeah, you look younger. Okay. How old do you think I was before?
14, I think.
14? Okay.
Hello. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you?
Baik.
English, only English.
Oh, no English.
No English? Arabi?
Sabahul akhir. Kaifa haluka?
Alhamdulillah. Are you min fin? Malaysia.
Saya asal Indonesia. Saya asal Indonesia. Iya, Indonesia.
Yeah. I love Indonesia.
Oh, makasih.
I go Jakarta. Jakarta.
Oh, pernah ke Jakarta?
Yeah.
Oh, gimana di sana?
I have a friend in Jakarta.
Oh, punya teman. Namanya siapa?
Yeah.
Namanya siapa temannya?
Okay.
Who is the friend? Who is the friend? Like a cousin or?
No, it's just a friend. He's like he was with me in school for a few years, but he went to Indonesia. I went to visit him last year, but Corona. I had to go early. I didn't get to see him a lot.
Oh, nggak apa-apa, ntar ketemu lagi kan pasti. But you'll meet him again, right?
Inshallah, after Corona, if I can, I will go see him. Inshallah.
You live di Romania? Tinggal di Romania?
No. It's just because I can't open Omi TV unless I put in Romania. Under Romania, I can't open.
Oh, tinggal di mana? Where do you live?
Right now, I live in Saudi Arabia.
Oh, you live in Saudi Arabia? I live in UAE.
Well, you're very close to me.
Yeah, very close.
I think you're like there. I don't know. Very bad.
Yeah, but I ever went to Saudi Arabia actually.
You never went?
I went. Sorry, I mean I ever went.
Riyadh, Jeddah, Mecca.
Mecca.
Yeah, I live in Jeddah, very near.
Oh, Jeddah. Yeah. I went there also. Yeah.
Yeah, I love going to Mecca. I love going to Umrah and Hajj a lot.
Yeah, it's nice because you're near, right? How often do you go? How often do you go though?
As much as I can. Like I can go like 10 times a year.
Oh yeah, because it's you're near basically.
I'm like 50 kilometers.
That's near. Mecca. Oh my god.
No, because Corona, you can't just go to Mecca. You have to like from the app.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I just press a button and I can go to Mecca whenever I want.
Oh, okay. I guess you have an advantage of living there.
But the problem is Hajj is always full. I can never go Hajj.
Oh, so you never went?
I couldn't because like in Hajj you have to be like over 18 for it to count.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just 18 this year.
Oh, so you will go Hajj or not? Oh, okay. Good. I'm 17 though, man. So I think you're.
No, it's your last year in school.
Yeah.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna finish school.
Oh, same. So you're 2004 and I'm 2004 basically.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it was good to meet you.
Yeah, it was good to meet you. Bye bye.
Thank you
so much. Bye.